Hey, welcome back to SkillTree.
Yep, we gave Papyrus a licking, and now we're gonna get some items, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I mean, I used... Wait, hold on. Did this price go up, or am I just stupid?
I think it did.
I could...
So, I think it's now more economical to get the cinnamon bun.
Not really, because I can heal with this twice. Well,
that'll give you 22 for 30G. Or you can get the cinnamon bun, which does how much?
Yeah, but you can use this twice. That's the...
Yeah, but it's a net loss.
Not really.
You're spending 5 more gold to get an inferior product.
No, I'm spending 5 more gold for the flexibility of using a product twice.
But the doing it twice as a net goal does less than what the other one does.
No, because if I'm like at 9, I can heal myself. And then when I get back down to 9, I can heal myself again.
So you're worried about like healing yourself too much with the cinnamon bun?
Yeah, I'm worried about overhealing.
Alright. That's a legitimate concern. I'm not going to call you stupid for it. I'm just going to call you stupid about your economics.
Oh, Dan. Neither of us is an economist.
Well, of course not, because we're not cool, rich people.
Right.
Be sure to sponsor us, economists.
Skill economics.
I don't think economists sponsor.
Economy tree. We fought Papyrus. Well, yes. I mean, fought is a strong word, but...
Well, he nearly killed us. That killed you.
Yeah, let's look. Okay, so we fought Papyrus.
Yes.
And now, let's go see how he's doing.
Yeah, let's go see him at his house. There he is. So, you came back to have a date with me.
Abort.
You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special.
Is Chris Hansen gonna walk out of frame? Because, like, we're like 10.
Yeah, but Papyrus mentally is like 6. A place I'd like to spend a lot of time.
Oh.
Here we go.
I guess we don't get a choice.
Nope. He's bringing us to his favorite place in the whole world.
It's gonna be his house, isn't it? God damn it.
My house!
I knew it had to be something stupid. Oh my... Is that fire?
That's not really clearly explained.
Great. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes in it.
Sans! Please pick up your sock!
Okay.
Don't put it back down! Move it!
Okay.
You moved it 2 inches! Move it to your room!
Okay.
And don't bring it back!
Okay.
It's still here!
Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it!
Anyway...
That's an excessive amount of sticky notes for that.
And there are clearly only 3.
This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility.
The rock is covered in sprinkles. Tasty.
Not sure if that's healthy for its diet. Not a lot of minerals.
Oh,
it's my favorite game show.
It says, stay tuned for a new program, MTT.
What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me.
Oh, we're way past that step, Papyrus.
That's how I feel when I try to introduce you to a show.
You touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. No, you want to introduce me to games that like Dwarf Fortress, where you're like, look, it's so awesome, and then I can't understand anything that's happening because it's just a bunch of fucking zeros and ones.
Don't you... badmouth Dwarf Fortress on the show, Adam.
Man, I don't understand the games you like.
Anyway, look in the couch. Find the couch. There's a couch.
I found the couch, Dan.
You found $20 in the couch.
It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Yeah, why not? Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics... Oh, come on. I'm sure there's a joke here I'm not smart enough to understand.
Well, that's basically quantum physics.
Neil deGrasse Tyson is pretty mad somewhere.
So he's just going, a classic image. It always reminds me of what's important in life. Boning?
Oh. I was too distracted by accidentally double pressing to notice your terrible joke.
That's my room. If you finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date.
No. Holy shit, I need a fucking adult right now. The door is locked. Well, I wonder whose room that is.
It's Sans.
So what's up?
Welcome to scenic Well, that's not even grammar, Papyrus. Enjoy and take your time.
I think they were trying to go for, like, welcome to scenic my house, like scenic mount something or other.
I don't know, it's a clunky sentence.
I know. Well, it's Papyrus.
It's clunky. He's a clunky skeleton.
He's a clunky skeleton. All right, let's go.
Actually, go back.
What? What do you want?
Go into, like, the checker pattern.
All right.
In the other room.
Oh, God. That was weird.
Yeah, don't want to miss it.
My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd.
What, like a pastry or something?
He's describing a pie.
Oh. I mean, I don't know about quiches that much.
Quiche is basically just a cheese pie.
Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please peruse my culinary art show.
Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Not even anything to drink. Wow, that is a really tall sink.
Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. What? Catch that meddling canine! Curses.
Okay, there's too much happening at one time.
Sons! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music.
It's just like we've entered a realm of madness. Like, this is like, what's that fucking
That's song? The trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime.
That was Adam's favorite screenshot that I showed him.
Oh my god, yeah. Just, it always made me laugh. So, I was just saying that the place we have entered, Dan, this whole game feels like it's fucking, God, what is that? With the Mad Hatter, Alice in Wonderland. Yeah, we've just entered.
Well, we went underground.
Just a nightmarish hellscape.
Where a girl?
Well,
I don't know, like, who's like an equivalent that we could do here?
So,
instead of finding a goat, I mean, instead of finding a rabbit, we found a goat.
Yeah, I mean, rabbits are the goats of this universe. Pretend that made sense, and that is the case.
You know what's like the weirdest thing in Alice in Wonderland?
What?
That, like, smoking caterpillar. You remember that?
Oh, yeah, man. It's like, I haven't seen that movie in so long that it's just, like, barely coming back to me now.
I've seen a lot of, like, pot smoker dens, and almost everyone has a poster of that guy.
Okay, so I legit have no idea where to go.
Go right. Go to where you fought Papyrus.
Really?
You can get past him now.
But it was, like, a dead-end cliffside.
No, it wasn't.
Could have sworn it was.
No one. No one. Mm-mm. Uh-uh. Mm-mm. Nope. Mm-mm. 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 Uh-uh.
Exciting gameplay.
Walking. Ice. Snow. But not Jon Snow.
Because he's dead.
Or is he?
For good. He's never, never coming back. Oh, whoa. Really? Okay.
There you go.
Now we're in the next area.
I feel like I'd be able to see what that is, but apparently not.
I think it's just, like, gems or something.
Hey, look, it's this thing.
Yo! Are you sneaking out to see her, too? Awesome! She's the coolest, right?
Yeah.
I want to be just like her when I grow up.
Me, too! Totally tubular!
Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here.
I wouldn't even know who they are.
This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over.
It's gonna be something stupid, isn't it?
This is an echo flower.
Alright, so just save incidentally.
Yeah, saving would be wise at this point.
Alright, Sans.
What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Grillby's. Want to come?
Sure.
Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from work. Over here, I know a shortcut.
That's a hell of a shortcut.
Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hey, everyone. Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans.
Greetings,
Sans.
How are you, Sansy?
Hey, Sans. Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? No, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch.
That wasn't a joke.
Here, get comfy. Whoops, watch where you sit here. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats.
Like you?
Anyway, let's order. What do you want?
Burger.
Important decisions. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby, we'll have a double order of burg.
Is that like the trendy way of saying burger?
His hair.
So, what do you think of my brother?
He's pretty cool.
Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Bon appetit.
You tip the ketchup. The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food.
Whoops. Forget about it. Here, you can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway.
Because you're a skeleton.
You'd think that would make him more hungry. Anyway, cool or not, you'd have to agree Papyrus tries really hard.
He does that.
Like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him be in it.
It's gonna be Undyne, isn't it?
Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of a talking flower?
Well, yeah, I have.
So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes... Oh, hold on. When no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh?
Yeah, this whole thing's getting weird.
Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? It's just 10,000 G.
Nope.
Just kidding. Grillby, put it on my tab. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Good talk.
I don't even know what to say anymore, honestly. I want my ketchup burger. Give my fucking ketchup burger.
Yep, we can't get the food.
Well, thanks.
Time to walk all the way back.
Yeah, thanks for teleporting us across the whole fucking zone that we just walked to.
Sorry, everybody. drink coffee and went down the wrong pipe.
Maybe
professionalism.
Maybe it's time to get new coffee, Dan.
Oh, laughing made it worse.
I don't know if you're laughing or coughing. I don't know if there's a difference anymore. Oh my god.
Welcome to the waterfall, everybody.